एक महीने तक प्लांट इतना ही रहेगा, समझो आपने प्लांटिंग किया था प्लांट इतना था, दिस वॉज द हाइट लाइक दिस, आफ्टर वन मंथ इट विल कम टू दिस लेवल, मीन्स ईच प्लांट विल हैव अ बड लाइक दिस. I told you when this bud will show the color. Means at which stage? This stage. This one. This stage also. Yeah, that also is true. Okay. You can just see the color. Red color dikh raha hai na. You have to just plug the bud. Once you plug the bud, you see every leaf has a bud here. So it will start sprouting. Like a disbudding kaise aata hai na. Waise ye bhi sprouting hona shuru ho jayega. Jaise ki yahan pe hua hai, dekho. You see here. Okay, this is a perfect example. I'll show you what is bending and like this. Hey, dada, bado mama, secret rahe gai tu kunasa. Okay, jaan du secret. I'll show you everything. See, suppose this is your plant. It had grown to this situation here. Now, suppose maine iska bud tod diya tha. Now, I don't see that pedangle here. But suppose I have broken the bud here after 1 month, it has given it 2 shoots. Now after 1 month your plant would be like this, it is growing like this, aisa hoga. And after 50 days this would be the growth. Now I have to bend near the union. Ye union hai samjho, ye aapka mother shoot hai, ye upar wale shoots hain. Upar wale shoots ka maine kya kaha, ye jo buds hai usko nikal dena hai aapko bending ke samay, jab iska bhi color formation hoga tab. अब इसको बेंड करना है, कहाँ बेंड करना है, वेरी नियर टू दिस यूनियन. सो इसे 2 सेंटीमीटर हियर. इसको कैसे बेंड करते हैं हम लोग, जब इसको बेंड करते हैं ना, तो आई हैव टू होल्ड द प्लांट लाइक दिस एंड देन आई हैव टू जस्ट ट्विस्ट द प्लांट एंड देन ब्रिंग इट डाउन. नाउ यू कैन सो दिस इज